traditionally a classic Chinese themed garden. This beautiful, isn't it? The design is like they wanted to emulate the natural landscape with decorative rocks representing mountains and waters, which is symbolizing rivers or lakes. As I walk through, I saw this structural wall in the Chinese. This is a banyan tree, the national tree of India.